Wow, congratulations to all of our amazing delegates.
Fabulous.
On behalf of the Mrs. Globe organization, we thank you for your year-long dedication and service to our organization.
是的，非常感谢刚才的所有环球夫人参赛选手用晚礼的表演让我们这个舞台更加绚丽多彩，感谢他们的绽放演出。
And now, the moment you've been waiting for, at least up to now, it's time to make our first selection to the title of Mrs. Globe as we announce the top 30 semi-finalists.
是的，接下来呢，我们要即将公布的是今天晚上环球夫人的第一轮竞技，即将为大家公布的是前三十强选手。
Congratulations to all in advance, and again, a very heartfelt thank you. Mr. Tabulator, may we have the results?
是的，在这儿要感谢所有选手的精彩演出，在这儿也要预祝你们能够获得好成绩。接下来我们要有请我们的计分和结果呈递上来。
Actually,
谢谢
Mrs. Tabulator、huh?
Beautiful.
Now I know what you feel like when you walk down here. It's not easy. Okay, don't be shy with your applause. Please, we're announcing the top 30 now
哇、wow, 谢谢你们听懂他的话。他说接下来我们即将要公布的是前三十强，让我们用掌声来迎请这个结果好吗？
Okay, here we go, in no particular order. Semi-finalist number one, Mrs. Arctic Ocean.
北冰洋夫人。
Semi-finalist number two, Mrs. Singapore.
新加坡夫人。
Semi-finalist number three, Mrs. North Continent.
北大陆夫人。
Our next semi-finalist is Mrs. Costa Rica.
恭喜哥斯达夫人。
She's followed by Mrs. Korea.
恭喜韩国夫人。
Next we have Mrs. Belarus.
恭喜白俄罗斯夫人。
Mrs. Philippines.
恭喜菲律宾夫人。
Mrs. Russia.
恭喜俄罗斯夫人。
Mrs. Urals.
恭喜乌拉尔夫人。
Mrs. Hong Kong.
恭喜香港夫人。
Very good. Mrs. Moldova.
恭喜摩尔多瓦夫人。
Mrs. Malaysia.
恭喜马来西亚夫人。
Mrs. Oceania.
恭喜大洋洲夫人。
Mrs. Thailand.
恭喜泰国夫人。
Mrs. South Sea.
恭喜东海夫人。
Mrs. Australia.
恭喜澳大利亚夫人。
Mrs. Namibia.
恭喜纳米比亚夫人。
Mrs. Punjamba.
恭喜普哲普夫人。
Mrs. Turkey.
恭喜土耳其夫人。
Mrs. Australasia.
恭喜澳大拉西亚夫人。
Mrs. Africa.
恭喜非洲夫人。
Mrs. Black Sea.
接下来迎请黑海夫人。
Mrs. Poland.
恭喜波兰夫人。
Mrs. Tartarstan.
恭喜达达斯坦夫人。
Mrs. Canada.
恭喜加拿大夫人。
Mrs. BVI.
恭喜维尔京群岛夫人。
Mrs. China Sea.
恭喜中国海夫人。
Mrs. East Asia.
恭喜东亚夫人。
Mrs. Japan.
恭喜日本夫人。
Mrs. East Sea.
恭喜东海夫人。
Mrs. Indian Ocean.
恭喜印度洋夫人。
Mrs. USA.
恭喜美国夫人。
Mrs. Iran.
恭喜伊朗夫人。
All right, ladies and gentlemen, there's two slots left in the semifinals. Our second to last slot goes to Mrs. South East Asia.
好，接下来我们要恭喜的是东南亚夫人。
And our last semi-finalist is Mrs.China!
Wow, 我们要恭喜中国夫人。
Again, congratulations to all everybody. Thank you for your year of dedication.
是的，在这要感谢所有的参赛选手，谢谢你们的演出，谢谢你们为我们的舞台奉献你们的美丽，谢谢。
Thank you, ladies.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Okay. It's my pleasure and my honor to introduce to you the two most elegant and savvy and visionary people I know. I call them the power couple.
刚才Spiro 告诉我们，在他眼中有两位非常美丽、优雅、有力量的女士。他认为要把她们称呼为“力量双组合”。
They are powerful and elegant. The first is the founder and of Mrs. Globe, Dr. Tracy Campbell. Next is her partner in crime.The executive director of Mrs. Globe, Ms. Anna Lee. Please welcome them and let's hear from the.
我们的舞台中间 我们非常高兴，环球夫人的创始人 Tracy 博士和环球夫人全球执行会长李云轩 Anna Lee 来到我们的舞台中间，让他们为我们的舞台讲送上他们真心的话语。
Good evening, my respecter, Dr. Tracy Campbell. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Anna Lee. I'm executive director of Mrs. Globe. Today, I'm so happy here for 2018 Mrs. Globe of World Fellows. Firstly, I just want to say thank you.To my sister, thank you to all of you. Because of you, the Mrs. Globe will be very successful. Thank you. Mrs. Globe is the largest pageant in the world about married women. It was founded in 1996 in the United States.For the past 22 years, we did plenty charity events around the world. Since 2016, we cooperate with the UN Women to do the charity things around the world. Now, it's the 2018 Mrs. Globe World Fellows.I hope you pay attention to our Mrs. Globe and support us. Finally, I wish all of you have a good health and happiness. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Dr. Tracy Campbell. I'm the founder of the Mrs. Globe organization. 谢谢 China. 大家好 China. Thank you so much to the city of Shenzhen for again welcoming us as the host city for Mrs. Globe 2018. It is such a privilege and honor to call this beautiful city our host home.On behalf of the entire Mrs. Globe organization, I would like to thank the people of Shenzhen. I would like to thank the friends and the family of those delegates on stage for making the journey here to China to support the beautiful women at the 2018 Mrs. Globe contest. Tonight is a celebration of women, of family, of culture,and of unity. There are no biases on this stage, but the commonality of simply being a woman who wants to celebrate being a woman. So on behalf of our entire team, thank you to everyone who's working so hard to make this happen, to my amazing sister Anna Lee. We thank you once again.And welcome you to the rest of the journey for Mrs. Globe 2018. 谢谢 China.
Thank you, ladies. Thank you, Dr. Tracy and Anna Lee, for your inspiring words. We now know why Mrs. Globe is the number one pageant in the world. Thanks to you and your visions.
Thank you very much. 是的，非常感谢他们来到现场为我们今天晚上的总决赛来讲话。他们向我们挥手，也希望在我们的观众席当中能够踊跃地出现更多未来的环球夫人，展示女性之美，展示美丽、智慧、爱心与成功。
Allow us now, if you may, to introduce to you our next talent.
是的，接下来呢，我们会为大家继续安排环球夫人的才艺展示。首先，我们要有请的是亚洲夫人兰斯来演唱歌曲《感恩祖国》。 照下点亮我的春色，细雨的光临最美我的心。
Oh, my God.
感谢原创歌曲《光芒》。接下来，请欣赏庞哲普夫人表演舞蹈《Parada》。
Punjaba. You know, ladies and gentlemen, you should see all the girls backstage, and even Shelley and I were kind of dancing along, so it's very infectious, and we enjoyed it very much.
是的，刚才所有的才艺表演都让我们感受到了环球夫人，她们真的不仅美丽，也是多才多艺。
As you know, Mrs. Globe is always the first at everything. A pageant for women, for empowerment, for celebration. And Mrs. Globe is always at the forefront of doing everything first. The swimsuit competition is no different. As we head in our next segment of competition, we're debuting a new fashion and swimsuit featuring the official gown designer, Mrs. Globe, Natalie from AKSC from China.
是的，接下来我们要让各位来欣赏和领略的环球夫人们的表演呢。他们会身着特别的设计感的泳装，这个泳装呢也是来自环球夫人的代表娜塔莉，她特别设计的这个特色服装。下面就让我们再用这种新的泳装样式的秀来领略他们的魅力，有请。
never looked so good. It is now my great pleasure and honor to introduce to you the Mrs. Globe official design. Her name is Natalie from AKSC, and to be presented with the official gown designer of the year award. Dr. Tracy, would you please come up?
好的，其实我们刚才的这个展示呢，确实让我们看到了泳装居然还有飘逸的那种感觉，这确实是一个很特别的设计。那接下来呢，我们要有请设计师以及 Dr. Tracy 来到我们的舞台中央，掌声欢迎。
And Natalie, our official designer of the year. Hi. Hello, Natalie. Look at that. Is that beautiful? Thank you.Thank you. Could you ask her what made her come up with this concept, with this new innovative design?
是的，她很想知道是什么样的灵感让你设计出这届2018环球夫人的这种很特别的带有飘逸感的泳装呢？
因为这一次的灵感，我觉得环球夫人呢，每一位美丽智慧的夫人，我觉得就是一个天使啊，所以我觉得这个泳装，它这个白色也是呈现着天使的那种设计的感觉，我觉得很匹配，所以我觉得这个泳装是属于他们的。
其实你也是美丽的天使，谢谢你，谢谢。
Would you like me to translate, or shall you take it?
No.
Why don't you take it?
Please. 来，非常感谢 Dr. Tracy 将为他送上这个特别的奖杯。
Natalie, on behalf of the Mrs. Globe organization, we have admired your designs for many years. We're very excited to introduce Natalie, not just to the United States, but throughout the world, as our new official evening gown designer,For Mrs. Globe.
Wow, 这个奖杯是特别送给她的。
I love you, Dr.
Very nice. 谢谢。
谢谢，谢谢。Thank you.
Okay, thank you very much.
谢谢两位。
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're almost there. We've gone from 65 to 30 and now 15.
Wow, 伴随着这个颁奖，是的，我相信也有更多的选手希望手中能够拿有属于他们的荣誉。接下来我们要颁发的就是前十五强。
Mr. Tabulator, may we have the results?
好的，那接下来有请我们的计分员拿上我们最终的结果。
Again, Mrs. Tabulator, I'm so sorry.
非常官方的一个结果。
Thank you.
这应该是我们的评委代表送上的，谢谢。
Okay.
是的，我们男主持人已经先看了这个结果了。
It's almost an impossible decision to make, but we have to make it.
好，我们接下来即将揭晓。
Oh.Apparently, we had a few ties. So, without further ado, our first top 15, Mrs. Poland!
恭喜波兰夫人
Oh, are you okay? Mrs. Korea!
恭喜韩国夫人
Indian Ocean.
恭喜印度洋夫人
This is Ural.
恭喜乌拉尔夫人
This is Africa.
恭喜非洲夫人
This is Iran.
恭喜伊朗夫人。
Mrs. Hong Kong.
恭喜香港夫人。
This is Costa Rica.
恭喜哥斯达黎加夫人。
Mrs. Moldova.
恭喜摩尔多瓦夫人。
Mrs. BBI.
恭喜英属维尔京群岛夫人。
Mrs. Arctic Ocean.
恭喜北冰洋夫人。
Mrs. North Continent.
恭喜北大陆夫人。
And Mr. North Continent.Mrs. China.
恭喜中国海夫人。
Mrs. Tartarstan.
恭喜塔塔斯坦夫人。
Mrs.Australasia.
恭喜澳大拉西亚夫人。
Followed by Mrs. Southeast Asia.
恭喜美东南亚夫人。
Mrs. USA.Mrs. South Sea.
恭喜南海夫人。
Did we forget anybody?
我们还要接着宣布吗？还有吗？
Mrs. China.
恭喜中国夫人。好，接下来呢，我们要有请颁奖嘉宾登台，和所有刚才获得奖项的选手同时出现在我们的舞台上。有请董淑香、杜翠莲、周祥菊、陈令颖、左琪、韩霞、金媛媛、韩红玉、白琳、林金来、李雪玲、唐慧、袁毅、梦蝶、陈浩才浪、王春亮。继续有请王英卓、胡梅欣、马新月、杨丹梅、卢月秋、李莲婷、张石榴、海如、陈诗、高飞、武艺芳、焦杰、尹海如、李美旭、黎东明、江长华、耿航、姚远、江雅琪、安心、陈婉婷、郭德平。有请各位登台，和我们刚才的前十五强的选手来登台祝福他们。
Wow, that is beautiful.
谢谢，谢谢我们所有的颁奖嘉宾，同时也恭喜恭喜我们的选手。
All right, as you all know that our Mrs. Globes just don't wear a crown. Our Mrs. Globes are our brand manager, and it's always great to hear when former delegates come back and talk about their experience. I'm proud to announce, pleased to say a few words, 2017 second runner-up, Hung Wu, and 2017 Mrs. China.
好，接下来我们要有请两位嘉宾在此时此刻来到我们的舞台来分享他们的感受。我们要有请2017第21届环球夫人大赛全球总决赛季军韩薇薇，以及2017第21届环球夫人大赛中国总冠军钱永静，来，有请两位和大家做分享，有请。
大家好，我是韩薇薇，我是2017环球夫人全球季军。去年的我就站在这个舞台，我怀着8周的宝宝，脚踩着10公分的高跟鞋，在姐妹们的支持与帮助下，最终走向了环球季军。现在我的宝宝已经4个月，大家都称他为环球宝宝。今天我将带来的是我的英文演讲。
这样的比赛就把内心的力量种在心间，并且通过他们日常的工作与人的交流传播开来。
Now you can see why when a globe girl walks in, you say wow. And when she walks out, you say what? Wow, wow,
wow. Wow.
Okay, our host country of China is filled with such rich history and culture. To honor its beauty and culture, please welcome the traditional Qi Pao, our top 15 international delegates.
是的，环球夫人来到我们的中国，而我们中国的服饰旗袍独具魅力。那么接下来的环节，就让我们的夫人们穿上中国旗袍，展示魅力。有请。
旗袍 very, very beautiful.
是的，中国旗袍独具魅力。看到环球夫人们都穿上了中国旗袍，也展示着我们的中国文化。
It's been an exciting year, but even more an exciting evening today, tonight at Mrs. Globe. And now for our final moments, as this competition is coming to a head, let's find out a little bit about who Mrs. Globe was. Before we go out and find out who Mrs. Globe will be, let's say a few farewells.
是的，这的确是一个激动人心的夜晚，激动人心的一年，让我们非常期待最后的结果。当然在最后的结果揭晓之前呢，要让我们一起来回顾一下我们之前的冠军。
For the past year, winning Mrs. Globe has empowered women both in our country and around the world. She's a wife and mother of three, one of the most beautiful women in the world. That's why she's Mrs. Globe. Here for a final moment at Mrs. GlobePlease welcome to the stage for a final walk, the beautiful, the beloved Oompa, as we call her, but the world knows as Mrs. Globe. 2018, Tatiana Lavrinovich, Mrs. Globe, is a true woman of empowerment.
是的，在过去的一年当中，我们的环球夫人在世界各地来展示她们作为真正由内而外而美丽的女性的魅力与实力。我们接下来要有请的就是2018年环球夫人的全球总冠军，她是一位妻子，也是三个孩子的母亲，她可以说是世界上最美的女人之一，她已经向我们缓缓地走过来，我们非常高兴她又来到我们的舞台中间。
Your final, final walk.
I'm really nervous now because it's a few minutes left until the new Mrs. Globe will come on that stage. And what I want to say, I just want to say thank you to Dr. Tracy and Anna Lee for making my dream come true, for making many, many dreams come true.And thank you all these people who is with us today and who was with me last year. You're making that show amazing. Without you, we can't do anything. It's all about power, about beauty, and about love. I just want to say good luck for the new winner. She has to be strong.Always beautiful, kind, ready to do everything for charity, for women, for beauty, and for us. So good luck, and let's celebrate women.
Thank you, Mrs. Globe. You know what? You have truly walked the walk. And our next Mrs. Globe is going to have some very...big high heels to fill. And we've been very honored to have you as Mrs. Globe, and we're even more honored to have you continue with us forever as our brand manager.
是的，非常感谢，非常感谢上一届的环球夫人的冠军在舞台上说出了他对这个舞台的谢意，同时也说出了他对新一届冠军的祝福和期待。是的，感谢您。 Thank you very much. Thank you.
Now, for the last time, Mrs. Tabulator, may we please have the final results?
是的，那么接下来呢，我们就要拿上最后的结果了。
Okay, Mr. Tabulator, thank you.
好，谢谢，感谢。
Wow.
结果正在向我们走来 Wow, wow.
You know, one of the things that Dr. Tracy always says is that with this quality of women, with this quality of delegates that we have here, if you have the pageant 10 times in 10 days, you will most likely have 10 different winners. But since we don't have 10 days and Mrs. Globe is tonight, Why don't we find out who our winner is? Okay?
是的，接下来我们就要揭晓最终的获胜者了。
Okay. Let's start out. Mrs. Globe, MG Ambassador, is Mrs. Are we ready for crowning? Am I missing something? Did I just...Okay, well, Mrs. Globe Ambassador is Mrs. Macau.
好，恭喜我们环球夫人全球亲善大使澳门夫人。
Mrs. Macau, would you please come forward? I please have all the delegates out on stage.
好，在这儿呢，我们要欢迎所有的选手来到我们的舞台上，有请今天晚上所有参赛的环球夫人总决赛选手登台，有请。
Special award is the Woman of the Year. The Woman of the Year is somebody that embodies charity, Globe, and embraces everything Mrs. Globe stands for. gentlemen, it's time. Allow me to present to you the fourth runner-up. The fourth runner-up.
好，下面我们要公布的是第四名的获奖者
，Mrs. Costa Rica.
恭喜哥斯达黎加夫人。
It's our fourth runner-up for Mrs. Globe.
我们要有请颁奖嘉宾钱永俊、邹红平、2009 Goha 以及
Come on, you guys, let's put your hands together for Mrs. Costa Rica, our fourth runner-up at Miss Globe. Our next award is actually very important. It is voted on by you, the choice of the people. The choice of the people is somebody that says, that is who I want to be, Mrs. Globe. That is who I feel represents the brand and the image of Mrs. Globe.
好，接下来我们要颁发的奖项能够体现的是我们大家的心声。接下来要公布的就是民选。
Here we go. The choice of the people for 2018 is Mrs. Asia Pacific.
恭喜亚太夫人成为民选之星。有请，同时我们要有请颁奖嘉宾 Anna Lee、左月云以及孔令霞。The next Mrs. Globe that will empower women all over the world. 是的，女士们、先生们，现场的各位朋友，接下来万众期待的我们本届的冠军即将要宣布。好，让我们一起来聆听，谁是今晚的最大赢家呢？
And here we go.It's been 12 long months. It's been 10 incredible days. It's been 3 amazing hours. But here we are. Our new Mrs. Globe 2019 is Mrs. Tatarstan.
恭喜，恭喜冠军 Tatarstan 的有请！哇，万众瞩目的一刻，他成为了此刻的焦点。同时，在这个颁奖的这个过程，我们要有请特别的嘉宾吴晓凤、卢思成、亚纯、王虎君、龙小飞、张小远、马新月、韩薇薇、关伟南、钱友静、邹红平、蔡安琪、邢玉红、邢小红、陈小琴、魏佳、杨秀敏、戴安娜，有请各位也来到我们的舞台上，来共同见证新一届的环球夫人诞生，有请各位。
Congratulations, Mrs. Tatarstan. You're taking your first walk as Mrs.
我们送上特别礼品的赞助商。
我来自深圳市上品神韵珠宝有限公司，我叫做马拓。
同时也感谢您，您向大家做一下自我介绍。
我是世界华人协会荣誉主席艺术家黄月。
非常感谢您，非常谢谢。同时我们在这也要特别感谢搜狐千帆直播，感谢我们所有的朋友来到我们的现场，来共同见证这个时刻。是的，现在我们很高兴 Jessie 博士还有一些话想和大家继续分享。 Please
Mrs. Globe, can we please get you back down here? Mrs. Tatarstan, the beautiful Mrs. Globe 2018. Audrey, can you send Mrs. Globe back down the runway? And can I please have my Mrs. Globes from our former Mrs. Globe to help her take her official winner's walk down the runway? No, no, no. No, no, no. Can I please get my Mrs. Globes here? Please. Sveti, here we go. Our beautiful Mrs. Globes. Take her down the runway for the official Mrs. Globe Walk of Fame. Take the stage, ladies.
This is your time, ladies. Make us proud.